This is more than just another outline or sketch of a plan. This is, I planned it to a T while sipping Earl Grey tea in my Pearl Grey tea, reshaping what they said design could be. From the home of Titans who tower over Parthenons and where the southern ways to let bygones be bygones, we have come to put those old ways to the side. Remove the signs that say, you must be this tall to ride. If you've got the skills, then by all means, they should pay the bills. Social justice and the Black experience in art has to be lit first so we can all catch a spark. Then we can reshape the dialogue and build new tables with women at the head, invite diversity to this dinner and tell equity to bring the peach cobbler. Because what's a dinner without a good dessert? We gotta get ready for these fast chats because there is hope and healing to be had. And if anybody finds themselves upset or mad, then good. We can't move the needle if the thread count stays the same. And you know we gotta have that 700 thread count or better, right? Listen, this isn't a week to stay the same. This is design hitting a new stride. Leave your pride and egos at the homepage. This is a new wave. Hello. We've got to stitch out racism. So these red linings no longer are defining. The power lies in your actions and not just your words. Enter this place as clay, unformed, and leave reshaped, ready to perform. Walking the sidewalks wherever you may be, tear down these systems that oppress and rebuild with love and equal opportunity. Rebrand, replace, renew, rerun to see what's happening now. It's the future and it's calling for us to reshape it all and fall in line. And I am reshaping design one word at a time. What will you reshape? How will you innovate? This is Nashville Design Week 2020. So tell a friend to tell a friend, get your popcorn and a pen and paper for notes and lean in. These sessions are set up to reframe the game. So tap in. Let us know that you're here. NDW, ready to make the vision clear.